nice to see you all. Today, we will present about vape that become a trend these days. First of all, do you know about vape? What is vape? Is it good or is it bad for our health? Let's check it out. How is vape created? It started by combining ingredients inside cigarette with some technology equipment that leads to a production of vape. Next, we move on to the content of vape. It consists of formaldehyde, glycine, propylene glycol, and the most important ingredient is nicotine.
Statistics had been made by the expert in Great Britain, which shows the percentage of e-cigarette use by cigarette smoking status.
Based on percentage, first-time vapers dominate about 0.8% of overall percentage. Meanwhile, ex-smoker dominate around 28.7% and current smoker have a higher percentage, which is 70.5%. But the question remains, why does people vape? For excitement, to stop smoking, or to follow today's trend?
I want to stop smoking.
Aiya, I wanna look cool, ma.
I love the fruity smell.
Vape, is it safe or dangerous? So here comes the pros and cons of vape. Which one will predominate? Pros or cons? First of all, let us see the pros of vape. Compared to regular cigarettes, vape doesn't produce any ashes. Then, people say vape can save a lot of money because the refill pack of vape is cheaper than regular cigarettes. Besides that, vape comes with so many flavors such as grapes, Milo, strawberry, and green tea. Furthermore, the vape produces smokes that gives out nice fragrance. Vape also releases heat that has lower temperature compared to regular cigarettes. The most important part is vaping can stop smoking habits.
Every pros have their cons. Let's move on to the cons of vape. When people vapes, the smokes may irritate surrounding people. Vape is a new trend for today's generation. As young generation, we prone to try new things like vaping. For example, imagine there is a vapor. The vapor may influence non-smoker to vape. The next point is that nicotine levels may be varied. If there is high amount of nicotine inside the electronic cigarette, this may be harmful for their health and also lead to addiction of nicotine. That is our cell. Oh no! Here comes carcinogen from the content of vape. It will slowly absorb and diffuse into our cell. Look! Ta-da! It will damage cells and eventually become carcinogenic. It is so bad.
So let's question ourselves. Is it good or bad to vape? More pros or more cons? Not much research has been done on electronic cigarettes, so be careful, people. We still don't know what vaping can do to us. Better be safe than sorry. That's all from us.